There. Whoa, whoa, slow.
There you are. Hey.
Whoa.
You're going.
Move it to one side or another, but it really brings all these ships together, I think.
really pulls. What's the quote? Really brings the room together.
Okay, so yeah, this is the column we're talking about. Some went and gnawed and filed down their teeth on this column here. And you know what? It was you!
I thought I saw a beaver.
Okay, so we're trying this floor plan layout thing on the base, and this doesn't really tell us a whole lot. I think I can sort of figure out where everything is pictured, is laid out there. It's kind of neat. Like, that's where Big Bass is at. This is the extended part of the base for the stuff that James built. This is where Slappy is docked at. And Mingler 1's way over here. Yep, so the yellow stuff is stuff that's damaged. So it looks like there's something near just to the side of Big Bass that's damaged, to the bottom of Big Bass that's damaged. There we go, James's proper label for his miner is up. It's the Looooooong Miner. So we're gonna go ahead and see about ripping Will's ship a hat in half. See right here? You're gonna have to tear up the 3x3 blocks that are right here, which is what connects to your thruster here, I think. Do that. Which will keep the thrusters connected, right? And that should be okay. But it looks like your cockpit might stay because they're connected to the guns, and the guns are connected to the connector, and the connector's connected to the batteries, and the batteries are connected to the other side of the ship. So it's...
And then the backbone's connected to the...
Yeah. So it's probably fine.
Okay. Engines are on.
Conveyor frame. It does basically the same thing, but it's only one block wide. These are the connectors on the back of your cockpit there. We need to interface something like that. Junction has both a large and two smalls on the other side of it. So if we do this, storage, or the O2 generator. Is one
right, HCO2 generator and hydrogen tanks.
From your medium cargo container. There.
And then now I can use this back one for my my rear thrusters, which I was going
to do there. And then once you're able to finagle the atmosphere thrusters on the back, you should have room for the hydrogen tank, and then you can put the large hydrogen thruster on the back.
Sealed up in that area.
I like your wall stairs.
My what?
Your wall stairs.
Wall stairs.
Wall stairs. I'm wall stairs and... Look at me go! Whoa! Blocks and stuff.
I may just put a piece of glass and be done for the moment.
Yeah, the original one did have a 3x3 glass panel and a cockpit exactly as you have it there.
Nah, I never saw that one.
See if your ship will just fall apart if we do that or not. Yeah. That you're talking about removing the base plate.
Right.
There's... came back from combat, and he's got ghostly stuff on his ship. Face me! Look me in the eye!
I can't. I don't have thrusters in one direction.
He's got his bottle of Gatorade right there and a nice yellow tank. Very nice. He's got to stay hydrated. Thirst mutilator. Let me reduce the max distance and then have the things come in. Boink, boink. And there they go.
Everyone.
Awesome. This is great.
Sorry. That wasn't you. That was the welders.
I thought I pushed you into him.
Yeah. How dare you?
Come here.
I am so disoriented. Which way is that?
We'll put the gravity generator in. We'll be fine.
Turn your power off.
How? What?
Did it not connect, or...?
I didn't get in the ship or anything.
I wonder if something's leeching his power.
Well, I welded...
Guess what time it is, though?
Lunchtime?
It's tug time!
Get it off me!
Tug time, might as well be hug time. It's tug time! Yay!
Okay.
On this episode of the Tug.
Yeah. Is it the batteries?
It is very...
I haven't in a long time. I don't know.
Okay, I think I sealed it up. Let's see.
I'm gonna need to get in a sec to...
Yep.
To connect it.
And it's out of power, so it's not going to connect. So it's not growing any.
There we go.
Well, green? Nope.
Hey, Will, fine. You want to get in there and get it connected?
Oh, you gave it power already?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yep, there it is. It's on. Just jump in and connect it.
Also connected.
All right. Dunzo.
Huh.
Oh, there's a hole.
It just there's isn't an episode of Space Minglers without the Tug. Gotta tell you.
Nope, still
CD panel. You can see at a glance that stuff that's damaged on your ship, block-wise. And that might help you find your cat. Maybe.
Ah! Can't go through this out.
Do we have metal grids anywhere? Because I can't find them when I...
Blue is an open door. Could blue it be is the, an open the glory hole in the lavatory?
What?
You got just enough room in here for a sock up.
How about a hootenanny?
I need to get the landing gear off.
This weird snake-like connector thing off to the side. We're leaving that connector to your ship.
The one that James made?
Yeah.
As long as it's not going to hit anything, will it?
Don't go too far up. It'll hit the fans.
Oh, that's fine. I'm not going that far. Okay, that's why. I was like, what the hell? I got all this weird shit.
Are you just giving him ice?
No, see how the hydrogens don't kick in? Like, right now, they should be blasting like crazy, and they're not. It's that bug. Alright, I'm going to cut a hole right here. Isn't it? It's not going up. Oh, that's why. Oh, that's freaky.
Remember, it's not jump, it's forward.
Yeah, I just realized that.
Yeah.
Alright, tell me once you got it built, and then tell me which direction to go in.
You're not moving.
Wait, I did move.
You're not going up.
In time.
Well, he's been disconnecting it. There. Whoa, slow.
There you are. Hey.
Whoa.
You're going.
You're way too...
Wow, I did not see that happen. I told you these didn't look powerful enough.
Connector's built.
Alright, how far am I?
Or few inches or so.
What?
Hey, up there, man, you're like...
I'm at the top of the base. Tell.
You're above the top of the base.
Right, but I need to know so I don't damage anything.
Well, you can look a third person now.
Oh, I am. I'm like at the base, so I need somebody to guide me.
come down. Come. You're like maybe 20 lengths of your ship high.
No, I'm not. I'm at the ground.
You're 20 lengths of your ship high.
In my picture, I'm at the ground.
Oh, that's weird.
If you watch the video later tonight, you'll see how high you are.
All right. I'm doing it.
Making us nervous, man.
Well, like I was like, I'm at the ground. What are you talking about?
All right, start slowing.
All right. So obviously there's
right there.
And minor details.
Oh, all right. You already yeah, landed.
You slammed it, but okay. So connector, give me a second. Okay, so you need to come a little bit
towards the solar panel side.
Just a little bit to the right. Boom. Okay, you're connected. Connected. Done.
We're in. Yay.
Congratulations.
God.
That was like a crushing situation right there. I probably should have stood right there.
What's the block distance for a thruster, a hydrogen thruster?
Depends which type.
It's just small.
It's still two blocks.
Two, yeah.
Two, okay.
Out of its build zone, not two off of the connector, because the nozzle.
Miner.
Because it goes in the... has 61 uranium in it, so that's just going to take some time.
Then you're going to be a while in this hydrogen, though. It's something this large, you probably should have at least 25% before you launch.
Oh, yeah. But what I'm saying is the reactor's got to charge so I can connect it up to the base, and then...
Waffles.
I got to say, your ship is looking quite sexy.
Thanks. Are you saying that because that one time I said it about yours?
Yes.
But yeah, I did that thing, and now I'm just putting on the important stuff, you know, the aesthetics.
Tug time, might as well be hug time.